apparently, due to YouTube's update, I can't even live stream anymore until I get 1,000 subscribers. No.